I'm dedicating this song to my niece Tina and Chop. Listen to the words of the song and you decide from there. You decide which way you want to go from there. I love you both, listen. I couldn't seem to fall asleep. There was so much on my mind. Searching for that peace, but the peace I could not find. So then I kneel down to pray, and pray and help me please. Then he said you don't have to cry, 'cause I'll supply your needs. As soon as I start worrying, don't worry, let him have it. But then I let go, and I let God. And that's when things start happening.
I stop looking at bad things.
But then I let go, and I let God. All your pain, all your suffering, listen. There's so much going on. Sometimes I can't find my way, and I often have to struggle, struggle from day to day. But I had to realize it wasn't my battle. It's not your battle to fight. I know if you put it in the hands of Jesus, everything gonna be alright, Lord. Soon as you stop worrying, listen. Then I let go, and I let God. Let him help. That's when things start happening.
I stop looking at
bad things. Then I let go. Brother, let go and let God. Sister, let go and let God. Oh, let go and let God. Get down on your knees and let God. I promise you he'll come through. Let God, he'll heal you badly. I'm a witness. And let go. Just let go and let God. Trust me, if he did it for me, he'll do it for you. Every time. Love you guys. Be blessed.